So let's continue on with our game. God, this terrain is pretty neat. All right, let's continue with the campaign. Yeah, let's do the campaign. Okay.
Monarch and Comic, you're the only mercenary pilots on base at the moment, so this is your mission effective immediately. A few hours ago, the remnants of Cascadia's Coast Guard was able to board and raid a Federation battleship which ran a little too close to Cascadia's northern coasts.
Oops.
They have promptly christened it as the Eminent Domain. The Eminent Domain is a new battleship used by the Federation Navy. Equipped with top-of-the-line armament and an electronic warfare suite, it stuffs most of the utility of an entire battle group into its hull. The Independence Force
I'm gonna
are
need a
deploying
multi-role.
resupply and escort ships to them ASAP. However, they need air support. We have the means to repair it and gain intelligence from disseminating whatever info we can from its computers, but it is imperative that it is escorted to safe harbor first. Hitman, take off immediately. Dismissed.
Even when I'm a mercenary, I still end up fishing. Come on, Monarch, let's go.
On the way. Okay, that is the MiG. It's a fighter. What's it have? It has MLAGs. Oh, the 14. Just a bunch of bombs. MiG-31, no. Anticipator, just a bunch of bombs. So, MiG-29. Baby. It's a fighter, but it actually has some anti-ground weapons. Yeah, we'll go with that. Okay, so we have standard semi-active air missiles or MLAA. I'll try MLAAs. Then we'll go MLA again, and then anti-ground two. We'll go anti-ground two. Yeah. I'm not sure what AOA limiter means. Well, angle of attack limiter, but I don't know what that does in game. I know what it does in real life. All right. Nice. Okay. That should be good for now. Let's get a roll on. Oh man. Oh, nice. Oh wow. Oh. All right, there they are there. There's Court. Wow. Okay. MLA-2s. Let's go. Just two aircraft? fire away. Got him, got him. Okay, it looks like it's instrumental flight today. Two cruisers over here. Let's take them out first. MLA. Wow, this thing turns fast. Whoa! Dang, this lightning. Oof. Taking damage. Railgun, what? Whew. Missed. Keep them on the defensive. Wow, space. Flares out. Oh man, this is craziness. Separations. Pin him down. Oof. Blast them out. Firing away. Oh my gosh. I barely see things. Oh, this thing can move. Jeez. Storm is just nutty. Fox 3. Alright. Didn't get him. Come on. Coming at me, I think. It's Hitman 3. Oh boy. Alright. They look like they're in the sky, but my goodness, they're not. Let's slow down a bit here. Got that guy. Good. All right. Whoa. All right. Quick turn. Gosh dang. It's the last of it.
Missile is on the way.
Got it. Okay. Alright. There's all targets done. Oh, jeez. Going in. It's nice up here above the clouds.
Ahead, Phil. We will do some. All ships fill up.
like another ship. Yeah, that's not hitting. Ooh, that did. Let's just hope they land. Right. One more. Yeah, there's that boat gone. Whoa! That's about lost him in the sun there. Away. Three away. Nope. And yes. Okay. Good. Come on. Got a railgun fleet guy there. That was good. I'm liking this plane, my goodness. Around. All right. All right, is that Navy dude done?
Positive tone.
Blast. Rifle. Nice. Oh, he's close. Turning? Friggin' range. Alright. Away. turn the other way. All right, here we go. Boom. Oh, sun reflection, my goodness. Wow, this is quite the storm. Good. Okay. Some descending from Angels 9. Goodness. Thick, thick clouds. And we got some more ships coming in too. There they are. Nope and nope. Nope, nope. Oh, got one. All right. Another cruise missile. This one's got a cruise missile escort. Three's good enough, I guess. Got it. Fox 2. Oh shoot, there's more cruise missiles inbound. Two more sets. There's that one. Try and get a broadside. Who knows? We might get it. Okay. Oh. Oh, good. Nice. Hells yeah. Wow. This cockpit, though. Oh, right on. Very nice. That was fun.
The eminent domain has made it to Allied waters safe and sound. Its repair and refit will ensure that we have the advantage near the coasts and at sea as long as it's afloat. Captain Woodward extends his regards and has forwarded you some items he has recovered from the former captain's quarters, most chiefly a bottle of whiskey.
Uh-huh.
Stand by for your next sortie.
Whew. Weird. It's kind of chuggy right now. No, it's fine.
One of the vast advantages that the Federation has over Cascadia is their absolute control and logistics routes. Factories and states that we can't even touch are pumping out equipment and supplies for them at a pace we'll never be able to match. However, they all have to get in the country somehow. Federation supply chain is the eminent domain is intercepting cargo ships coming into Federation ports. Civilian traffic has remained largely the same thanks to Federation communication protocols. The reality of this conflict has been kept hidden in courtesy of the Solana communication facility in the Aitor Desert. This mission is as follows. Mercenaries are dispatched to various points along the airways, knocking out Federation logistics aircraft and grinding their resupply efforts. By striking in broad daylight, we can openly challenge the Federation when they think they're safe. Remember, it's imperative that no civilians are harmed in this operation, so engage carefully.
Great.
Careful's my last name, and safety's my mom. Let's go, Monarch. I'd like to touch down before lunch.
Little hydration. FA 18 and 27 flanker. Looks like we only have. Yeah, really. MLA and then MLAG. Multi-role. Fire. Yeah, definitely just a fighter. Oh, we can do the MiG-29 again. Not this time. Let's see here. Looks like we're going with the multi-lock-on air missiles. Multi-lock-on air. And multi-lock-on air. Look at those cruisers. Okay. Let's launch this puppy. Broad daylight. Oh, wow.
Tagging civilian and Federation air traffic now.
Okay.
Air traffic for Ruzone Galaxy. Watch your fire when taking down these transports. If any bystanders go down, that's on us and the Independence Force. Roger, Dodger Galaxy. No big deal, right? Seven enemy target convoys tagged. Engage with caution.
Hey, we've got two military jets off of our 4 o'clock. What gives?
You see the amount of military hardware in here today? Escorts, probably.
Oh, God, really? Air Cascadia. What? Are you kidding me? Okay, so MLAs are useless. Okay. MLAs are completely useless in this one because they, for some reason, they lock on to the neutral. So I have to go back and rearm.
Hitman team, you're arriving in your AO. Tagging civilian and Federation air traffic now.
Yes, let's return to the hangar, because, yes. Semi-active. MLA. Okay, I guess we'll take the MLAs again. We'll do the semi-actives as well. Alright. As long as we keep civilian traffic out.
Hitman team, you're arriving in your AO. Tagging civilian and Federation air traffic now. That's a lot of air traffic for a war zone galaxy. Watch your fire when taking down these transports. If any bystanders go down, that's on us and the Independence Force. Roger, dodger, galaxy.
Through the clouds. Big jet.
Monarch ready to fire.
Got him. Oh boy. He's pretty far away. I'll get him with this. Yep. Going down.
What? What just happened? I'm tracking a cargo plane that was just shot down.
What? All civilian airliners, forward ISS DX-3.
Get the attendants to shut all windows right now.
What? Here? Protect the transports.
Whew.
Radar lock, take him down.
No. Jeez.
Oh, goddamn. We're caught in the crossfire up here.
The Federation Tower denotes that all civilian AOs also host military traffic. You know that,
Alright, there are no civilian, no civilians ahead of me. Come on, more speed, more speed. Means what exactly?
Warning, missile inbound.
Whoa, come on, where are you? Heck yeah, why not? In there. Yes. All right. I don't know about that mountain. Come on, lock up.
We're trying our best,
Got him. Okay. Gotta move. Really? It's totally mine. Alright, we got a couple slow movers here right ahead of us. Alright, there's the CT. Oh, another AWACS up there. Yeah, MLAs are useless here. I'll end up hitting a civilian. No. Got another one. Come on. Guns, guns. Got him. Doesn't look like there's any civilians around. All priority targets. No hits whatsoever. If I can get both of them at the same time. Got them. Come on. Get in there. Guns. Going guns. Got them. Come on. Fire.
Fox 2. Radar lock. Take him down.
Come on. Get in there. Nope. I really have to get close to him. Main run. Welcome to the stream. Massive air battle going on. Obviously. There's the AWACS. And of course they're hiding amongst civilian traffic. Great. T-17. There's the AWACS. Alright, let's turn this way. Get some distance and maintain BMR.
Fox 2.
One more left. Okay. Jeez. These guys are high.
Missile is tracking.
Putting on the brakes. Really? More?
This is the Federation gunship Gladius, responding to the attack in the sector.
Okay, here we go. Alright.
Hang on. Looks like they haven't given up this airspace quite yet. We detected a pair of advanced enemy fighters entering the airspace alongside a supporter ship. Shoot down the enemy. Let them know we have airspace control.
Yep. Gotcha, man. Ooh, that hurt. Oh my goodness, they're close. Ugh.
Monarch, you're locked on. Fox 2, Fox 2.
Ugh, pulling it. Not. Alright, one down, two to go. Oh, he's a 15. Come on. Ugh, let's go here.
Missile is on the way. Bingo.
Got him. Where is he? Civilian. All right, he's up here. He's another F-15. These guys are too maneuverable. Take him out with guns. Can I do this?
Monarch, pop countermeasures into feed.
Ooh.
Scopes are clear. Good job today, Hitman.
Wow.
Before anyone else shows up.
Right on.
See? Real easy. I can do this with one hand behind my back. Yep, that's me.
The intercept operation was a success.
Worldwide, that was a pain in the ass.
Breaking out about the Independence Force's calculated and precise presence on the international stage. No civilian casualties have been reported, and the Federation, while dealing with the disruption of their air train, have to contend with international response to the war. Hitman 1, your flight was the most successful of these intercepts, and the Federation is currently scrambling to find alternative ways to maintain logistics.
Bunch of buttholes. Buttholios. Oh.
Monarch, this is a just for you.
Solo flight.
I like admitting this, but mercenary pilots in this world are among some of the best. They get more airtime, more time on target, than any of us national pilots outside of the periphery.
Mm-hmm.
In truth, you get the glamour we all thought fighter pilots were supposed to have when signing up to the Academy. That, you're making five times what I make in a year.
Yeah. What of it?
I wonder if that's why you went private, but I don't think you're the type to give that answer. Not to me, anyway. What I'm trying to say is, you're capable. More capable than most, getting this far in. And because of that, we need you on deck for a one-man mission.
Cascadia's southeastern deserts hosts the Solana Communication Array. It was a Federation and Cascadian telecom venture meant to expand Cascadia's networking capability, regardless of any thermal interference that traditionally plagues long-range communications. With that facility, communications between various Federation units are streamlined, while limiting jamming and interrupting our own. Nothing to say of the censorship abilities that are used to enforce the civilian information flow. This is one of the Independence Force's top targets. However, it's been outside our strike range until now. Due to its distance from our front lines, no fuel can be wasted dodging or circumventing Federation anti-air systems en route. In short, we're sending you alone to clear up the most disruptive defense systems before we engage in a full-scale operation to knock out the facility. You will insert into the Kaohord defense region in the Raver Mountains and take out all critical defense systems under cover of night. The defense system is calibrated for mass aerial strikes, but a lone aircraft flying relatively level with the mountains should be able to slip through and take them out. Dismissed.
There's going to be more to this than what I'm seeing here. It looks like mostly ground mission. With Samara support. SR-15 fighter. Okay, so even though that's a fighter, it's got decent anti-ground armament. Hey, welcome. Just trying to decide what I want to do here. If I take the MiG-29 again. MLA and dual volley, or you know what, we'll take those. No, we'll take them. They last a little longer. And we'll go with the flare. What time is it? and 58. Hello, it's Rizards. All right, let's get in there. Cover of night. Oh, this looks nice. Missed? Did I hit? Yeah, I got both of them there. Okay. Nothing. Huh. Come on. All right. Okay, so greater than 10,000?
Keep them guessing.
Nope, they're...
Guns, guns, guns.
Why not? Come on, straight into them. Okay, back on course.
Defense cluster Alpha is down. From my scans, I read at least 6 other clusters in the area, designating them Bravo through Golf as we get them.
Okay then. Oops, I didn't... It's a lot of damage. Long range, Sam, okay.
It's a single fighter, too dark to visually ID.
Almost in range. Veteran guys here. All right. None of them are hit. No, you don't. Nope. Not gonna overshoot your ass. There he is. Locked. Engaging. Got him a bit. Wow. He's using flak. Ooh. All right, got him. There's that one down. All right, moving in. Okay. Plow through this one pretty soon. Done. P-28s. Are they helicopters? Really? Boom. All right, there they go. Please don't hit the mountain. Good. Straight out, straight down. Oof. Oh yeah, I do.
Monarch, you've got incoming.
Got a couple of them incoming. Bunch of helicopters, I think. Oh no, that's a runway.
Hard rock, let it fly.
Letting her fly. Ooh, that's a mountain. Oh, geez. Really? Guy V18. Come on.
Hitman 1, Fox 2.
Nice. Done. Okay. Ooh. There's one. Nope, I don't want that.
Ground asset destroyed.
Come on, select the target I want. Oh well. Ooh, those sea pangs really take a beating to you. It's like a wall of them. Jeez. Ouch. Got all four of them. Nice. Alright. So.
Incoming missile. Chink.
A what? That's a container. Ugh. That's weird. We got containers there. That is just very, very weird. Do we have a cave or something? That is very odd. Monarch,
the enemy's locking on to you.
Yeah, yeah. C8? I don't know what the heck that is. P28s.
Monarch, the enemy's locking onto you.
Yep, don't worry, I got flares. Box 3. Box 3 away. No, I didn't get him. What is that? Oh wow, that is a big boy. Let's do this. Why is he so far away? Oh, he's getting out of here. Okay, fine then. Yeah, you're leaving. You go ahead and leave. No, I can't do the containers, which is flippin' stupid. Away they go. Miss. They are, yeah, they're over here. So I gotta come in this way. All right. All right, now we're loaded. All right, brakes on. Firing. Rifle away. C-RAM. Okay, I know where to go now. Straight up and around.
Evacuation
That was quite simple, actually.
I almost feel bad, Monarch, for making you come with us tomorrow to hit that communication facility. Especially after what you pulled off tonight single-handedly. Though that was one hell of a thing you did. And I got a feeling Operation Blackup will need you on point. We have a straight shot to Cascadia Southeast. And, with any luck, we'll have fuel to spare for the fight. Sicario is mobilizing en masse tomorrow morning. Get some sleep. This war isn't gonna win itself.
There's nothing much I need to say to you, Sicario. Operation Blackout will be conducted entirely by you. I cannot, however, express enough how important this strike is. Commander, you have the floor.
The Aitor Desert has hosted the Solana Communication Array for the greater part of the decade. It was a Federation project in-country that was meant to boost and maintain the communications infrastructure of Cascadia. However, during the war, it has served as a jamming and communication facility. The very basis of a unified command structure is built on the pillars of communication. If we take out this facility, it'll be like yanking the rug out right from beneath their feet. The facility is heavily defended, hosting an airbase and a ground garrison on its own. The only way we're getting boots on the ground is via a mass airdrop, followed by relentless close air support from our fighter group until the entire place is overrun. It's as simple as that.
Okay.
Normally, the Independence Force would be offering some assistance, but they can't afford that now. Under any other pretense, this is a suicide mission. Even with the air corridor Monarch cleared up, there's only enough fuel for a one-way trip. So the only way we're coming back is if we take the adjoining airbase after we hit the facility. Expect heavy air and ground resistance. Pillboxes, tanks, AA, airships, the whole shebang. If we pull this off, well, let's just say we'll be handsomely rewarded. Gold or glory, gentlemen. Get to your planes. The Cascadians call this place the Devil's Sandbox. So what does that mean if we're the ones playing in it, huh? Let's go.
Wow. Massive ground battle. Pardon me. Still the 18, the 15, and the flanker. Nothing I really want, to be honest. Max speed 3000. Speed 2900. Turn rate is 112 yaw. 95. A bit more yaw. Roll rate, yeah, whatever. Acceleration is 65. Acceleration 75. Response rating 2. And 2. SR. What the heck's an SR? Oh well. Gonna have to buy the 18. Oh, what time is it now? I'm gonna call it early. I got a bit of a project I need to work on, so. Yeah. I tell you, this game is fun. All right. Turn menu. Alright. If you like what we see, don't forget to visit my friends, Cabin Gamer Sam, Team Tentacle Purple, Lala, and Mavis 6. Hope you have a wonderful evening, and hopefully I will see you Sunday. Alright, guys. Cheers.